Actualizo de vida, edición Paraíso, parte 4.
She said, hola, ¿cómo está? She said, konnichiwa. She said, pardon my French. I said, bonjour, mara. Then she said, sabase. And I said, nabule. No matter where I go, you know I love them all. She said, hola, ¿cómo está? She said, konnichiwa.
Hey, strong friends. This is part 4 of my Paradise Edition life update coming at ya. I'm really upset because this is my official last week here. I'm in that final week stretch and I'm actually kind of getting anxiety thinking about coming home back to Ontario. I know the weather still isn't that good. I'm hoping that it will be above zero. So hopefully not freezing and hopefully not too much snow when I do come back. But I will only be there for a week and then I'm out of here again, which I will tell you about in a minute. So recap on where I am. I am in Samana. I did talk about this in part 1. I'm at the top of the island in the Dominican. It is a very remote area, so there's not a lot going on here. I haven't done much exploring in the area. Okay, that's a lie. I haven't done any exploring in the area. I have to take a taxi or cab if I want to go into the city, like to buy groceries and stuff. So I'm kind of doing what I can here. I have not moved much from my apartment other than to go work out basically at the local gym, which we know is not ideal circumstances. But again, I am doing the best I can with what I've got access to. So the reason why I haven't really done much around here, done much exploring or adventures or sightseeing is because I'm seriously working my ass off. My client roster has literally doubled since the beginning of November, which is the most amazing, heartwarming, grateful blessing I could ever have right now. And I'm so, so thankful for that. I have learned to balance really well, manage my schedule and my timing. If you haven't heard it yet, go check out my latest podcast. And that talks about how I created and grew my business. So if you want to know more about my brand, about my business, how I started and how it has kind of grown into what it is today, go listen to the podcast. You can do that on iTunes, I think Google Play, the Android app, whatever that is, SoundCloud, I'm on there. Or you can go to my website, courtneyforlife.com/podcast, and you can check out all past videos or podcasts there as well. Because I've been working so much, my tan really sucks. And by really sucks, I mean I literally have no tan. One of my friends had said, if I come back without a tan, then he's really gonna make fun of me. And I don't really think that's something that a good friend says, so I'm totally calling him out right now, but also that is my goal for the next week. I need to work on my tan, so you can expect more tanning pictures coming at you in the next week. I did wrap up my 30 days of thanks yesterday, which was really exciting, but kind of made me upset at the same time because one, I've been here for 30 days, which obviously makes me upset. But then at the same time, it did give me a really nice reminder of all the things that I'm thankful for. So if you want to learn more about my 30 day of thanks, in case you missed some of the days, I am going to be posting a blog about that and that will be going out in my regular newsletter. So you can go to my blog, courtneyforlife.com/blog, and I promise that will be up soon. So since I've been here, training is going a lot better than when I did talk about it last. My nutrition is a lot better as well. I am working kind of in the conditions that I have been given. I am making my nutrition work as much as I can right now. I did talk about in my last episode that I did want to get stronger. I did want to put on some muscle, gain a little bit of weight. Right now my macros are 150 grams of protein, 165 carbs, and 40 fats. Because my training isn't ideal right now, I will be planning on bumping my carbs up like well over 220 grams on training days when I am back into routine, so in like a week and a half, in 2 weeks. And on that note, in like 2 weeks, I will be back home next week, and then after that, after a week of being at home, I will be going to Mexico for 2 months. I'm staying in Playa del Carmen. I've never been to Mexico before. I am so excited. I've heard it's amazing, it's gorgeous, there's so much going on in the city. If you have been before and you want to provide me any insight on any hot spots to go, to check out, things to do, places to eat really, really good guacamole, please let me know, comment, email, message me, tell me somehow, and I will do my best to go check those places out because, again, I've never been there before and I really have no idea what I'm getting into. So after my little 2-month trip to Mexico, I say little, it's not little. After my trip to Mexico, I will be staying in Canada, Southern Ontario, for at least 6 months because I do need to keep my healthcare coverage intact. And then after that, so I think like September, October, I will be out of here again. So if you are in the Ontario area and you do want to meet up, I will be back at the end of March, beginning of April. So reach out to me if you want to go check out a gym, if you want to have fun, if you want to go eat burgers, whatever you want, and we can have some fun. There is so much content happening right now. If you have not been up to date, I'm gonna do a quick little run through. So lots of new podcasts. I did just talk about the new one that I posted about growing my business. I have a couple more podcasts coming at you. Earlier this week, I did a bunch of content planning. So I bulked content plan basically. So I did tons of like pictures, videos, podcasts. I actually also did an audition tape. I'm not gonna tell you what it's for. You can ask me all you want. I will not say anything, but I did record and submit an audition tape for something. So let's all cross our fingers and toes and hope that something comes out of it and I can actually share that experience with you. I do have nutrition-based infographics that I do post on my social media on Instagram and Facebook. Those are also available on my website. Again, my website is going to give you a breakdown of everything from podcasts to newsletters. If you're not subscribed, go to my website and subscribe. That's it. I'm gonna wrap up right now. Thank you for checking out my quick part 4 update on my life, Paradise Edition. I promise I will be back soon. Have an awesome day, strong friends, and we'll catch you later.